the original creamed corn recipe didn't use cream at all, and instead used just the corn's natural juices. So here's what you do. Use a cheese grater to grate corn off the cobs, releasing the creamy juices. Then slice corn right off the cob like you normally would, so you have a nice mix of texture. Heat with a splash of olive oil or butter, salt and pepper, and let it simmer for a few minutes, covered and stirring occasionally until oh so creamy without a drop of cream. Full recipe on Tastefully Graced.